क्या ओरिजिनल कॉम्पोजिशंस बनाने का कोई फॉर्मूला है या प्रोसेस है या ऐसा कुछ ट्रिगर है? मतलब इतने ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग्स लाइक कल हो ना हो, दिल चाहता है, ऐसे एवरग्रीन सॉन्ग्स, क्या ये ऑटोमेटिकली दिल से आ जाते हैं? ये कैसे बनते हैं सर?
It all depends. Sometimes, you know, there's a little trigger, you know, like a little piece of music that you play, which will trigger a song composition. Sometimes it just comes out of the blue, and you know, you don't know where it comes from, you know. And you know, like for example, you know, you must have heard this song from Tare Zameen Par, which is. So now that song was born from that. You know, the melody Shankar started singing on top of that. Or this song was from Lakshmi. You know, all these things, these are just little things that you play, little snippets, literally, you don't even know that that will develop into a song. But it goes from one place to, I mean, it goes from one place and ends up somewhere else and then spreads all over the universe, you know. But it's a beautiful process to see that composition taking birth. You know, it takes birth from, and in the strangest of times, and you know, like for example, the song O Rangrez, Shankar and I composed it across WhatsApp. You know, he sang one part, I sang one part, I sent him this. I sent him this, and then you know, he sang one part, then I sang another part. And we were literally on two roads which were parallel to each other. And there was so much traffic that, you know, there was no way I could have reached him. So we sent the tune across WhatsApp. It was fantastic. So this is the way it happens. It's a very organic, you can't say that I'm going to sit and compose, you know. I mean, you may just sit in the studio for like hours and hours and get no idea. But very often it's just like a magical moment where a tune happens.